to Super Cycling Man live from Central London and Buckingham Palace as Russell Smith bounces his way into the record books. Yes, Russell! Woo! This guy's been going since 1 o'clock this morning.
The finish line.
That is, what would that be? Like 13, 14 hours on the Spacehopper. Going over 4 miles. Good on you, Russell. Go on, Russell. Let's finish this record bouncing.